plans for the resistance. Is it likely or not he was caught and made into stew for the war chief?
Hey, keep your dark thoughts to yourself, you pathetic cur. Some of us still need hope.
Don't get bitten first, you globs!
Required for war.
Even if they did, they don't have the leadership to do much of anything.
Worst of all, they show mercy, and mercy is weakness.
I will never beg for nothing.
You filthy maggot!
Thank you. Thank goodness.
Wait!
Seem to be following me. I can't hardly go nowhere without me buzzing around. I was going to scout Towerbolt, the slave city. The orcs got a prison there and enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly. I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squat it. Thing was following me, I swear. I was out on a skiff. Middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for a ride, like it knew, following me like all the time. I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop. It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop.
That is coming. It will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
Watch the big bug!
Lovely, dear. The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking. You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock gut.
It's a fine anniversary present. Look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Ephelduoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil.
The Tower of the Moon. Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Thank you.
It's going to hurt. I've done all I can. We've called for one of your people, but I don't... In the meantime, why don't you tell me about that? The medallion you're holding.
You just want to distract me. Very well. These are the two trees of Valinor. A symbol of the endless cycle. Life, death, and rebirth. Come closer, and I will tell you their tale. I fear we must distract ourselves from the grim happenings of this day.
There will be no medals for us, Celebrimbor. No honor or glory.
Let those who come after take the glory. We must keep hope alive long enough for them to have that chance.
It is enough.
Here. He probably wants you to have it. It's broken, but...
No, human. You keep it. These are ancient things, those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold. But always, they return. We see strength in their roots, and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save. Of the bond between your people and mine.
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron with Immortal.
No, but we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
Why am I here? Tell me before I throttle you!
You are as foolish as you are incompetent! This is my time!
Stinking traitor!
Surrender your will!
Mad swine! Oi! I've got a traitor to kill, and you're in my way. You'll pay for that. Great shot! kill you myself!
I know that trick! How dare you challenge me!
I can do more damage than most can, standing up! Try.
You hear about them outcasts?
Blame the slaver. He got into the grog behind the captain's back.
Someone should have killed him and took his job.
We'll be rounding up them slaves all bloody day.
So make a fine set of dice, man filth.
We'll rip you apart, weak as a flame. Don't waste my time trying again. Did you forget that doesn't work? Forfeit your mind!
Too cold!
was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something.
What kind of song? Ten! Would you send me in a single swing? Wonder if we'll ever get a chance to see.
So many bloody pinkskins stinking up Fort Mord!
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them, they don't even miss me.
Am I doing some torturing?
Longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
Well, that's because the warships are too wound up over the talk to notice the likes of you.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming after you instead. Let them. I'll tell them to step aside and let me take Jesus. You lot go ahead and cower. I ain't afraid of you.
I think something just moved.
What was that noise?
You won't escape!
Too many Uruk talking about his sorcery for it to just be a rumor.
Yeah, I don't like it neither. Never liked witchcraft.
Quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. It's grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
He told me if his balls went cold from under you, he'd throw him slide marks in his confusion. Trying to terrify him. Don't let it get inside your head. Stand firm and fight him.
Huh.
bloody happening anywhere.
Heard there was plenty happening on the Cannon Road.
I'm ready for some proper action. Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lacy gloves.
Had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor. If I'd been there, I'd have whipped them into shape. Whipping makes them cry. I just kill mine if they stop working. Get the other dwarf moving. I'd never want to go into battle without my crossbow.
I'd rather just hack away at me enemies. Nice and close-like.
I'm with you. You do so much more damage that way. Our warriors deserve more than they get. Agreed. It's always the berserkers who get the grog.
Or the archers. Or sheep. You smell blood around here.
No, you're imagining stuff.
You ran into earlier.
Chasing after some escaped man.
Huh? Every time I hear the noise, I have a look about and don't see nothing. It must be my head playing tricks. Old storm the past few days.
Know what that means? More weapons, more slaughter.
If the men... What's coming? They die.
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It's a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Italian.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst. Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me. The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? And the hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Why don't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt. You're not gonna mount a Caragor on your first try. Took a few scars to perfect my method. Let the bastard charge you. Don't flinch, Ranger! You're not gonna mount a Caragor on your first try. Took a few scars to perfect my method. What now? Hop on and take it for a ride! Hold tight! Become one with the beast! About the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it will fight for you.
Reeks of men cutting orcs!
Great way to unwind! I bet I can take out more than you, Ranger! Come over! Caragor will take care of this!
happen. Even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting in Nurnin for long, dwarf?
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor?
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure, you can ride a character, but can you shoot from one? You take him up high. Leave the ground orcs to me.
The world was young, the men...
Size of riding better!
Yet on the moon was...
Of stars appear.
That fire better not set my beard alight. You got the basics down. Let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be. Even before they toss me to the rocks below.
I hear the Catagor!
Time for blood!
The swing is part, but the Catagor's already on me!
Attack! Catagor!
Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf!
Torvin needs help.
Next fight we're in, you should stand to one side. Take out that.
That's the hunt. Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
All these questions, Captain. Not you were supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You need size and strength to fight a mighty Grog. Remember, the hunt. Respect is earned.
Who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh?
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost. Ishgra.
Uruk would never let themselves be slaves.
Agree. I'd rather chop off my own head
than have that happen. Beg, you little shrock!
Some of your water.
All right. It should learn to
take that worm! Beg! Beg me for mercy! Of Uruk got killed by cannibals. Hopefully some of their beasts will be distracted by their corpses.
a useless shrock.
Off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog, you give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? Then so you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial, strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog?
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end. Speed. Sounds easy enough.
Oh.
So close! Come on! You can do it! Dessert? We're a sweet little morsel! If you can get me in your mouth before I drop you with my hammer!
Step four!
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Think for yourself!
I have an idea!
What are you doing? You can't ride a crowd!
With the sting of my blade.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a growl.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts. Let's go spill some, hey?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to man. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Then they make us take the same barrels back there. What's in these barrels anyway?
I ain't afraid of no cannibal. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it.
You should be afraid of them. Just one of them to tear you apart. Do you hear that?
I see the Ranger!
After him!
No escape for you!
I've almost got him!
Stop here! Where's the extra grog? I'm thirsty!
Time for murder!
One more door!
Some fool's coming to get killed! Attack!
You shall abide!
Sorcery, I'm scamming!
Your imminent misery!
Die, worm! Don't move!
I was gonna
torture a traitor Uruk, but an elf lover will do.
Your wounds, Ranger. I'm sure we can make them bleed a little more.
Kill the fool!
Uruk fight Uruk, Tark run. Now, Uruk fight Tark, Tark die.
We'll have to find a
Glory.
Who do you serve?
You're always so drunk.
Tell him for bad.
After I kill you, so we're in for lots of fun. Didn't I just warn you? I'm not running!
Rocket in the Lundor! Against us. It's getting hard to know who to fight. What? You hear that?
Right.
Form up! I'll show you how to gut these creatures!
Look, it's kind of all terrible as it is! Die!
Look mean! Me Uruk's meaner!
Rain death from afar and draw the war chief forth.
Hey, Sawskin! I'm watching you, so don't drop nothing.
Can you believe they let the she slave go? Those idiots at that fishery better get lashing for this.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. This little coward.
Thank you.
over there.
Armug. Snargog.
You're a bird? I'll pluck you!
Good man! Fool you are! Thinking to take us all on? Give you lots of bother, we will!
Yeah! I'm gonna hamstring this time! You think I'm simple? Get me your caps! What do you see, a warrior?
I won't fall for that a second time!
So worthless! Manswine! Trying to pick us off from a distance, eh? Futile!
Implement ground riding drills. If the Grey Walkers can ride them, then so should we.
Ground's ain't for riding, they're for killing. After a battle, I need food and grog.
They stand, we get nothing.
Behind them!
Worm!
I do enjoy killing traitors and cowards. You shouldn't even be here! I'll chop your bloody legs off! Time for a serious beating! Stay there! Time to move! Bullets to this! I will have more revenge next time!
Kill that Tark! Hold still!
Then the Tark!
After all!
All dead!
Nasty Uruks turning against us! Off with you!
Kill the bad ones!
If he comes back, then we'll fight.
You'll die, and I'll take your corpse home for playtime!
You're nothing compared to me, you idiotic worm!
No, no, no!
told you we were here? I'll kill you both.
Did you hear that?
That.
Clear off! I'm no glob! I remember that!
No,
you're not so
no,
careful!
No.
Back on me!
No, no, no! No. Kill it! Eat its flesh!
Hurt.
You will obey!
Found some tracks.
We're stronger if we stick together. Come and work for me.
I follow no one.
Ranger knows we're too tough for him.
Ugh.
both the Targ's gone.
Just can't stop swinging! Let them fly! Some arms will end up on the ground, but they won't be yours.
No bloody sympathy for Ulfrock. He deserved to die.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
He should have seen that drought coming and been ready for it.
Hunting is nasty business. Let's finish this.
Come on.
That's in plan. already been scoffed up by them other greedy gods.
Oh, I knew it!
Wait!
How are we supposed to...